kayak nasi goreng, the fried rice.
Yeah.
So good, yeah.
So much. And huge bubur ayam.
Oh my god.
Very well.
Okay. Oh yeah. What do you like more, like brown skin or white skin?
Nah, kulit gelap atau kulit putih? I like so much. Привет, как дела? Надеюсь, у вас все отлично.
Nah, itu bahasa Rusia artinya, halo semua, apa kabar? Semoga semua baik-baik aja ya. Nah, hari ini saya mau chit-chat sedikit-sedikit bersama Juli. Soalnya saya ingin tahu apa sih yang sebenarnya Juli suka. Tapi sebelum nonton video ini, jangan lupa subscribe. Dan nanti juga. Oke, jadi pertama pertanyaan saya mau tanya ke Juli itu adalah kalau dia lebih suka laut, pantai atau gunung. So what do you like more, Juli? A beach or like ocean or mountain side?
Ocean, yeah. I like to swim, and for me, ocean it's more relaxed, you know, because mountains it's more activity,
more getting so, tired.
Yeah, I tried it, but it's not mine.
Not your hobby, yeah. Okay, no, jadi Juli pilih pantai atau laut, soalnya dia suka berenang dan juga dia bilang kalau lagi di gunung capek-capek, jadi dia lebih suka santai gitu, relaxing. Okay, Juli. What else? Let's go more to. Oh yeah. What do you like more, like brown skin or white skin? Nah, kulit gelap atau kulit putih?
I like so much brown skin, but I cannot get it. I tried so much to get tan, and I cannot, especially here in Indonesia.
You cannot, yeah. Nah, jadi dia lebih suka kulit gelap, kulit kayak lebih coklat gitu, tapi dia seperti saya juga nggak bisa coklat. You cannot get that, ya?
Gitu. I'm trying, but no results.
No, but me after so many years here, this is the most than I've ever been. Jadi ini aku udah lumayan tanning ya, udah lebih gelap daripada aku datang ke sini. If you're gonna stay longer, for sure gonna get more tan. Kalau dia lebih lama, pasti kulitnya ikut juga lebih gelap. A very important question. Lanjut pertanyaan penting sekali. Pizza or pasta?
Pasta. I don't know why, but last month I really like pasta more.
Okay.
Jadi I don't know why. I cannot explain, just pasta. I cannot eat it every time, for morning, for breakfast, for dinner, for at night for sure.
Okay. Jadi dari pizza dan pasta dia pilih pasta. Katanya minggu ini dia pengen banget makan pasta, kayak pagi, siang, malam makan pasta terus. Okay, the next question, because we are in like Indonesia, right? Karena kita di Indonesia, saya mau tanya Juli, dia pilih apa sih, nasi atau kentang ya? You choose rice or like potatoes?
Rice.
Oh ya? Dia pilih nasi, guys. Aku aja kayaknya pilih kentang. Really? You choose rice? Amazing. But like, what kind of rice you like? Just a white plain one with the food?
Yeah, I like white mixed with something, even if it's spicy.
Okay.
And but here
have you tried nasi goreng? The fried rice?
Yeah.
So good, yeah.
So much. That's and here they also have this brown rice.
Yeah. Also red rice.
Yeah, yeah. Red.
Nah, jadi dia pilih nasi pedas, nasi campur, nasi goreng, apa aja dia mau. Dia lebih pilih nasi daripada kentang.
Very good.
Nah, okay, jadi pertanyaan lanjut saya adalah ya, kalau bukan di rumah aja terus ya, dan sebelum corona atau sesudah corona, mau tanya ke Juli, dia pilih apa sih, dari mobil atau motor? What do you think you would prefer, like not taking consideration corona ya, because now it's dangerous to take a motorbike. You would choose motorbike or car?
I will choose motorbike.
Yeah,
because yes, you're riding, you feel more free. And in Russia, we don't have it. Like you can take a bike and go somewhere like a taxi, yeah. But here it's so popular and they like it so much. To
you like it, yeah.
Yeah, especially bike,
because it's also so fast, yeah.
Yeah.
Skipping the traffic and everything.
But I got this from a bike. Now I'm totally Indonesian.
Yes, exactly. Jadi Juli kasihan dong, dia pernah kebakar kakinya ke motor. Walaupun dia pilih motor karena motor itu bisa skip traffic, bisa skip macetnya, bisa lebih free juga ya, lebih kayak air, more air daripada di mobil. But also in Jakarta, like sometimes it's hard to get air because it's so much pollution sometimes. Mm-hmm. But usually like all the time when I go on the motorbike, I always have mask on. Nah, jadi walaupun dari sebelum corona aja, aku selalu kalau naik motor pasti pakai masker. Soalnya lumayan banyak ya polusinya, walaupun mau cepet dan safe, tapi tetap harus ada maskernya, dikit-dikit di avoid the polusinya. So, let's talk about like what do you like in the movie section? Dia suka nonton apa sih? Do you like more comedy or horror? Or maybe something else?
Comedy. For sure, 100% comedy. Horror I also like so much, but what? If I see one time, I will not sleep for whole months.
Okay. Jadi dia pilih komedi, dia bilang 100% komedi. Walaupun dia suka horor juga, tapi kalau selesai nonton film horor, dia nggak bisa tidur lagi. Katanya satu bulan pun nggak bisa tidur lagi. Yeah, so you like it even though it makes you scared?
Yeah. Yeah, it's interesting to see, watch, but then I cannot sleep and sleep with turn on light and or something.
Okay, jadi dia suka tensi dan suspansnya, tapi kalau habis nonton film horror tetap takut banget. Ya, aku that's why I never watch them because I'm so scared. Like I don't like being scared, you know? Like
exactly.
Jadi aku nggak suka film horror karena susah banget habis itu tidur. Atau mandi aja serem di kamar mandi, or like if you wanna take a shower, you know, like after watching horror movie, like, I know somebody's watching me, kayak ada yang lihat gitu, kayak serem banget. Okay, let's see, summer or winter? Musim panas atau musim dingin?
Summer for sure, that's why I'm here.
Musim panas. Katanya makanya dia di sini dan suka banget enjoy banget di Indonesia. Let's see, what else? Dia suka kayak ada orang yang kasih dia bunga atau dia yang kasih bunga. Do you like people to give you flowers or do you prefer to give flowers?
I prefer think to give flowers.
Okay, dia lebih suka kasih flowers daripada receive.
Because you give flowers, you make person to enjoy it. To feel very good and you also enjoy it. And be honest, I don't like flowers.
You don't like flowers?
No, I prefer Julie... to take chocolate.
Okay. Jadi kata Julie dia nggak terlalu suka bunga, kayak receive bunga, soalnya dia nggak terlalu suka bunga gitu yang udah dipotong dan ya kayak udah mati gitu, nanti mati bunganya. Dia lebih suka receive dapat coklat. So it's a good tip. Okay, Julie. What do you choose between apartment or house? Apartment atau rumah?
House for sure, yeah. Because you can every time go outside, drink coffee, fresh air.
True. Jadi dia pilih rumah soalnya selalu bisa kayak keluar dan ada kopi di teras atau lebih banyak space, more space gitu, yeah. Ya. Sweet or sour?
Sweet.
Jadi kalau manis atau asin, dia pilih manis. Sweet ya?
Never say no.
Never say sweet. No? I'm more curious, I like more the salty one. Better than sweet, okay.
Good for you.
Aku lebih suka gurih, bukan gurih sih, asin daripada manis. Makanya aku enggak pernah diet sama sekali. That's why I never diet, because I'm like
lucky. Not addicted.
No, I'm only addicted to coffee. Oh iya, pertanyaan lanjut, teh atau kopi? Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Dia pilih coffee.
Morning, evening, I can drink coffee. Every kind of coffee, with sugar, without milk or not.
Okay, jadi dia pasti pilih kopi susu, kopi gula, kopi enggak pakai gula, kopi hitam, any kind of coffee, guys. Okay, What else? Atau mungkin dia mau cerita apa aja about herself. Maybe you wanna tell us something about yourself. Like, what do you like to do in your free time, for example? Apa yang dia suka di waktu dia free? Kayak, apa yang hobi? What's your hobby?
Hobby. A lot of things. If we're not speaking about sleep and eat.
Katanya kalau hobi itu makanan dan tidur itu hobi yang paling dia suka.
I like to like to study languages. Now I'm practicing my Portuguese.
Okay, jadi dia sekarang lagi belajar bahasa Portugis. Lagi dia suka banget belajar bahasa foreign languages gitu. Portuguese ya.
Yeah.
Is your Portuguese good?
It's okay.
Oh, later I want to learn two Portuguese from you.
Okay.
And I saw you running all the time, yeah? Dia suka lari, setiap hari dia lari. And then, like, what else are you doing? Like, or maybe tell us, like, what's your favorite Indonesian food so far? Apa makanan yang favorit dia di Indonesia sampai sekarang?
From which I tried?
Don't tell me durian.
Durian is okay, but not favorite, the best one.
Okay.
I like so much bubur ayam.
Oh my god.
Very good.
Okay.
And also this salad.
Ketoprak.
Yeah, ketoprak, gado-gado.
Okay, jadi yang paling dia suka adalah bubur ayam, ketoprak, gado-gado. Have you ever tried sate?
It's meat.
Yeah, meat on stick. Good sate?
Very good.
Oh, dia suka sate juga. Amazing, very good.
I'm already so good in Indonesian food.
You see? Dia udah pernah coba banyak banget makanan Indonesia, tapi itu lucu banget dia bilang bubur ayam. But usually bubur ayam is for babies. Babies or like sick people that cannot eat, you know? Like,
I'm baby.
You're baby, dia katanya bayi. Nah, jadi kayaknya pertanyaannya sudah cukup dulu ya. Nanti kalau ada pertanyaan yang lain, kita tulis di komentar. I told them if they have different questions for you, then maybe write them in comments and we can make another video. Dan mungkin kita bisa bikin satu video lagi tentang Julie. Jangan lupa juga follow Instagram Julie.
Julie Moore.
Okay. Dan juga Instagram Mbak Tina Bule underscore official. And that's it ya. Thank you Julie. Amazing video. Woohoo! Kalau suka video ini, jangan lupa subscribe, like, dan komen, dan loncengnya juga ya. Terima kasih, sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. Bye-bye!